afternoon and welcome to CREC TV. My name is Al Collins.
And I'm Mike Collins.
And we're here with the CREC League Championship, the Public Safety Academy out of Enfield, Connecticut. And they're going against Achievement First out of Hartford, Connecticut. It sure seems to be an exciting afternoon, Mike.
Yes, we have the Purple Royals on one side versus the Gold and Navy colored Eagles. It should be a great contest tonight.
I'm looking forward to it. I'm going to have a lot of fun today.
Welcome to tonight's championship game between the Royals of Achievement First and the Eagles of PSA. The Capital Region Athletic League and the CIAC promote positive sportsmanship by players, coaches, and spectators. We now ask captains from both teams to read a short message.
Welcome to tonight's game between Achievement First Royals and the PSA Eagles. We view our gym as an extension of our classroom where we will learn dignity and respect for others. Tonight we ask for your enthusiastic, positive support of your respective teams.
We also ask that you support the student athletes from both schools by honoring our request to treat all of the athletes, coaches, and officials with respect. Thank you.
Wow, what a great introduction, huh?
You're watching CREC TV. These teams are going to display nothing but sportsmanship as they have just indicated before the game starts.
At this time, we now ask you to kindly stand and remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem.
Showtime.
Tell you what, Al, there's some lovely looking footwear out there.
Yeah.
All the colors of the rainbows are represented tonight.
How about that?
All right, time. Time to get started. Each team huddling up, getting everybody warmed up. We're going to have tip off in a couple seconds.
8 minutes on the clock to start.
The home team for today's game will be the Achievement First Royals.
They're visited by Public Safety out of Enfield, Connecticut. These guys surely look good today. They're excited. They're pumped up. They're ready to go.
Tip-off will be between number 13, Woodrow Williams.
And we're off.
PSA there gets the tip.
Is. Oh,
huge layup.
PSA for two.
Huge layup for Ryan Bolden. Start off the game the right way.
.741 left on the clock.
We have a foul on number 12. Number 12, Jesse Thomas with the shooting foul, with the, not the shooting foul.
7:23 on the clock, PSA 2, Achievement First, 0.
For 3, here we go. And it's good.
Achievement First for 3.
3-pointer scored by number 5, Sebastian Kerr.
Here comes Achievement First.
Huge steal by number 1, Ryan Bolden.
Achievement First with the ball.
It's 2-on-2. Huge floater hit the top of the backboard. Out of bounds. We have 6:52 on the clock. The Royals lead 3-2.
These guys have worked hard throughout the year. Mike looked like it's really paying off.
Yes, they're definitely showing it today. It looks like they're doing all the right things fundamentally.
Woodrow up for 2. All right. Achievement First is coming up. I've just been joined by Doug McCrory, assistant principal for public safety.
Nice shot. Hey, that's Mike Jones, the legendary referee that's doing the game tonight.
He's been around for a long time.
Oh, yeah, well-known referee in the greater Hartford area. Stolen by Achievement First. Number 5 comes out.
Yeah, Achievement First. The sure is right there. Achievement First is over.
Inside, number 5 goes up strong. No good. Offensive rebound, though. Foul on PSA.
5:40 on the clock, first quarter. Achievement First 5, PSA 4.
A 3-pointer, no good. Offensive rebound again. And 3-second violation called on Achievement First.
Where Leslie at?
Kahari brings the ball up. Sophomore guard for Public Safety Academy. Over to Ryan, a senior leader on the team. Woodrow up strong.
5:14 on the clock. 5-6 PSA.
Ooh, nice pass. And a foul. Woodrow with his first.
Achievement achievement first for two at the line.
First one's no good. Sebastian Kearns at the line, achievement first, shoot one more, and it's good.
5:05 on the clock in the first quarter, score 6-6.
Ryan, oh, it's Jesse for long range, no good.
Here comes achievement first.
And another foul, Public Safety Academy.
4:50 on the clock in the first quarter, score still 6-6.
Number two on the line, that's Ja'Kari Gill. He misses the first.
He's got the second. Score 7-6. 4:49 in the first quarter.
Kohari, that's kind of short.
Here comes achievement first. Oh, stolen
away by Ryan Bowen. Ryan brings it down. One, two, the Euro step, and he misses.
Comes achievement first.
Sebastian goes up. He gets hit. Two
and
shots.
He goes to the line for two.
I don't know if they made a foul shot today.
Made one.
They're struggling from the line. We got a sub coming in for the Public Safety Academy. That's Justin Velez, replaces Kahari, number 15 for Public Safety Academy.
4:24 on the clock. Achievement first, 7. PSA 6.
Ryan comes down, pulls up for a long three-pointer. No good. In and out.
Here comes achievement first.
And we got a jump ball. Chief Mature first will get this ball this time. A long range, no good. And we have a traveling violation on Chief Mid first. Jesse Thomas takes it out of bounds, brings it into Ryan Boner. Ryan brings it up slowly with 3:57 on the clock. And we have a timeout in action with 3:53 on the clock. Achievement first in the lead, 7-6.
So, Mr. McCurry, are you here as a state rep or VP or commentator? Here.
Well, you know, I usually wear a bunch of hats every time I step out in the public. So today I'm coming in as the assistant principal over at the Public Safety Academy. Came to support my team. The first annual, what is it, CREC Championship, we call it?
That's right, CREL.
Yeah, CREL Championship.
CREL, we're pleasure to have you at the table with us today.
It's great to be here. Great to be here. Showing support for the young people who try to play a great game of basketball. It's been a long season. Hey there, Michael Jones. How you doing? Inside to Gabe. Gabe out to Ryan. Ryan for three. No good. Gabe with the rebound. Takes a couple dribbles. Goes up strong. And out of bounds off Public Safety Academy.
Come on down and get some of this action.
Hey, Mike. How you doing?
Kai Kill running the point, showing off those nice dribble handles he's got.
Stolen away by Ryan Bolden, coming down left hand, trailing the play, goes up strong, 2 points for Ryan Bolden.
The power of pink.
Justin plays straight up man-to-man defense. Oh, another pass thrown away by Woodrow over to Ryan again with the left hand behind the back.
Ryan Bolden putting on a show here so far.
Jesse goes up strong. Yes, 2 more points by Jesse Thomas, Jr., guard from Public Safety Academy.
3 minutes left in the corner. It looks like PSA's taking the lead 10-7. Huge couple buckets there.
Oh, tip is still by Just Les, but a great defensive play off the Achievement first play out of bounds. We have a sub coming in for public safety gather. Number 25, Jason Gobot is replaced and big guy Gabe.
Okay, Ryan Bolden right now running the point. Nice pass down low, even better pass.
Ooh, Woodrow okay, misses
Woodrow
the chippy. Out of bounds.
Achievement first seems to be rushing it a little bit.
Ooh, I think the referees might have missed that one. I think that was all bounds off Achievement first, but that's okay. 3-point opportunity, no good. Jesse Clarence rebound. Over to Ryan. Ryan for three. No good. Woodrow up strong. Basket by Woodrow. The
and
big timeout on the floor. Team at first call timeout. That was a great run of 6 points by Public Safety Academy. He takes the lead 12-7.
It's a great game so far. 2 minutes left. Both teams playing hard.
Yeah, it's been a long year, great year, a lot of good competition. You know, this crowd competition has been very interesting for the first year teams with the CREC program along with Achievement First. Well, I hope we go on to some bigger and brighter things next year with our students filling out and being a varsity program.
As a coach, I can honestly say that this program that we have in place after 1 year has been extremely impressive for just 1 year as a sports program. It's really taken off.
Oh yeah, definitely. I concur. I think this is one of the best things we did for our students in the magnet school program. A lot of them like to play basketball. Unfortunately, we're not able to go back and join their local high school teams because of the distance, the time that's involved. So giving them opportunity to play for their CREC schools will probably enlighten their experiences at that particular school.
Well, as a teacher in a CREC school, I can tell you that the camaraderie and the teamwork and the sportsmanship that you see in the classroom, it really gives a sense of pride to the students. It's a great thing.
Yes, it does. Now we're about to get back into action. 2:04 on the clock in the first quarter. We've got a Public Safety Academy ahead, 12-7. And Achievement First about to bring the ball in.
Sebastian Kerr inbounds. Chikai Gill will take it up the court.
To the hole, no good. Rebound Justin over to Jesse. Brings it up on the right-hand side.
Achievement first.
Swings it back to Ryan. Ryan swings it over to Justin. Justin takes a three-pointer. No good. Fights for the rebound, no good.
Looks like Gill's taking it. Fadeaway jump shot. He falls down, but looks like we got a foul down low.
Foul on Jesse Thomas. Well, they're always going to call that when you swap at the ball like that, whether you hit it or not. They're normally going to get a call like that.
Got to keep the hands up.
Ooh, that was a tough foul shot.
Cannot connect on the first one.
Down the rebound, brings it up on the right hand side.
Down low
to Justin. Back to Jesse. Jesse goes up with a double pump. Yes! 2 points for Jesse Thompson.
Public Safety is moving the ball around very well early in the game.
And we got a foul.
That's that swap first mentality. Got to keep those hands up.
Darius Williams at the line. I believe he's a sophomore forward for the Achievement First. That last name sounds familiar. I know his dad is sitting over there in the corner. Actually, his dad and I played high school basketball back in the day at South Catholic High School. was a great player over there at Rhode Island College. He's here supporting his son, who's shooting the second of two foul shots at the line.
Well, he didn't call glass, but it still counts. Nails both free throws. 56 seconds left on the clock. We have achievement first down, 14-8.
Another sub in the game. We have Michael Lorenzo. He's in the game.
Steal by number PSA. What a move. He couldn't connect, though. Another foul on Woodrow Williams. He better watch it. It appears the big man's going to be taken out for this one, just to be on the safe side. Eli Dudley replacing Woodrow Williams.
Jesse has the ball behind the back. Pass inside, no good. Loose ball on the floor. Oh, nice jump, Jesse. I think Ryan got away with a foul
yes,
on that one.
Yes, he certainly did. Three-point shot, no good. Tipped out of bounds by Achievement First. It'll be PSA ball.
Oh,
touchdown pass, incomplete. Okay, Alfonso Rodriguez draws the foul. With 22 seconds left, Achievement First finds themselves in a four-point hole. There are eight fouls for PSA. Wow.
Elijah brings down the rebound. Passes over to Ryan Bowen. Ryan pulls, backs it out with 14 seconds on the clock. Twist between the legs, return, spins over to Michael. Michael shoots a short three, no good. Jesse got the ball up strong, goes up, no good.
2-1.
And the clock runs out.
I'll tell you what, PSA being up by 3 points with eight fouls, they're lucky to be up by only three, to be up by 3 points for that
You're
matter.
Absolutely right. I see that Achievement First have been taking the ball to the hole. That's why they got eight fouls on PSA. PSA have no fouls. They're never going to get in a 1-1 this half, so it doesn't look like that way.
I'm sure PSA's coach is going to address this foul problem as we have a couple minutes before we start the second quarter. PSA is up 14-11. PSA will start the second quarter with possession of the ball. Ryan Bolden looking for
inside
open man. He finds
to
one.
Elijah.
Bolden really seems to have a good read on everybody on the court. Really good court vision by the point guard. Shots up. No good. Achievement First to take it down. PSA has to watch those fouls.
Go travel. Travel violation on number 5, Sebastian Kerr. PSA has the ball. Looks like Achievement First is going to a soft full court press. Mike gets the ball. Shoots a 3, long shot, no good.
It's a 1-on-1. Easy lay-in. And that was number 15, Isaiah Coleman with the easy lay-in. Achievement First is doing a nice job in the backcourt with their press. Oh. What a block, number 15, Isaiah Coleman. If I can read his mind, I think he said, that ball belongs to me.
Ryan Barks out of play. Justin from long, 2 dribbles, brings it in, shot right off the glass, 2 points for Justin Velez.
Nice and quick, nice and quick. 6:56 on the clock, we have PSA still up by 3 points, 16-13.
Rebound, Elijah, strong rebound. Ryan brings the ball up on the left side. The left hand, 1 dribble, 2 dribbles to the basket. He finishes strong. Basket by Ryan Baldwin.
Ryan Baldwin really seems like one of those players that can take the game into his own hands at will. Oh, you got to watch the reach.
And guess what? The PSA is already in almost in the penalty.
That's 9 fouls on PSA. They got to be extra careful. That 5-point lead can easily change.
Oh, yes. Well, 9 fouls. The next one, they'll be shooting 2 for the rest of the half.
Ja'Kai Gill will attempt the free throws.
No good. Rebound by Ryan Bowen again. That man's
touchdown
all over the place.
Long pass
inside the
back.
Justin Velez, he scores again.
That court vision, it's amazing. Great pass by Ryan Bowen.
Oh, another strong move by Achievement First. Starting forward, number 15, is Isaiah.
Strong move to the basket by Ja'Kai Gill.
And another strong rebound by Elijah. Ryan Bowden brings it up on the floor, left hand side, goes to get bumped, shoots it up, misses, but he goes to the line for 2.
Both teams playing very hard, showing some sportsmanship, helping each other up. We like to see that here at the table.
One no good. He has another one. How you doing there, young man? I'm doing a play-by-play on Marvel with me.
Okay, good.
This second one's good for Ryan Bowden. PSA has a 8-point lead with 5:53 left in the half. The coach is taking Ryan out for a breather. Let's see if they can maintain control of this game. They're up 8 points right now with 5:40 left in the half.
There we go. That's the good defense we're looking for. Ooh. Hands up. Staying out
good
of foul
shot.
Trouble. PSA has to play extra careful in this second quarter. Achievement First, still keeping that pressure in the backcourt.
Elijah. Gabe gets the ball, throws it almost away, but it doesn't go away. Out of bounds off Achievement First. PSA be taken out on the sideline. Passes to Jesse. Jesse dribbles outside the 3-point arc. Looks to pass, passes over to Kahari. Kahari has the ball. Calls out, barks out a play. Swings the ball over to Jesse. Jesse takes a 3-point shot. No good. Rebound by Elijah Dudley. Elijah passes back out to Carly. Carly over to Justin Velez. He takes another 3-point shot.
I believe he was on the line.
No good. Jesse steals the ball from Public Safety Academy over to Kahari. Kahari shoots another 3-pointer, and it's good.
It's a 9-point lead for PSA with 4:48 left on the clock.
PSA has reserved 12 zones so they can avoid the fouls and Good defense by Justin Thomas. Out of bounds off Achievement First. Ryan Bold is back into the game. Replaces Gabe.
Ja'Kai Gill made a really nice pass down low, but Alfonso Rodriguez just couldn't connect.
Achievement First is back in the zone. Press pass forward to Jesse Thomas. Tebby takes one step, two steps, goes to the hole. How, and he scores. All right, looks like PSA is trying to pull away right now. They're up 11 points with 4 minutes left in the half. This is a crucial time in this game right now. This can game go either way.
Achievement First might want to rethink their pressure defense in the backboard. It's really kind of alleviating what's happening down low. PSA is doing a very nice job of taking advantage of that.
Yes, they are. We have a sub. Gabe is coming back into the game. Gabe Rivera is back in the game to replace, who's that, Ryan Bolden. Ryan goes out. Oh, good block. A block. Good defense by the Public Safety Academy. Kahari brings the ball up, comes on the right side. 1-2. Passes over to Jesse. Jesse steps back for a three-pointer. No good. Strong rebound by Gabe inside. No good.
PSA, very three-point
happy. Another strong rebound by Gabe. No good. Jesse gets the ball again. Passes out to Kahari. 3 second violation.
Got to dance in and out of there.
Achievement First brings it up. They're down 11 points with 3 minutes and 50 seconds left in the half.
Alfonso Rodriguez with the pass. Seems to be setting up. Oh, taking it right
to
in
the
there.
Hole. Achievement First, yes! It goes in for number 15, Isaiah Coleman. Good strong move to the basket.
It's great penetration on that one.
Kahari brings the ball up on the right-hand side. Goes two dribbles, one dribble. Passes over the game. Gabe goes up. No good. And a rebound by Achievement First. Oh, no good.
PSA is doing an excellent job handling that backcourt pressure defense.
How you doing? Ryan Bowen is back in the game. Brings the ball up, slows the clock down a little bit. It's a 9-point game here. We'll Public Safety Academy a lead. Achievement First is back into a 2-3 zone. Ryan passes the ball over to Kahari. Kahari looks inside to Elijah Dudley. Elijah goes up strong. 2 points for Elijah Dudley. That Elijah's playing a strong game off the bench for the Public Safety Academy.
Great look and a great shot by Elijah Dudley.
Oh, another response to the court by Alfonso. Ryan travels dribbles between three players. Can't do it. And a traveling violation on the Public Safety Academy.
Test the rules of Basketball State. You must dribble before you walk with the ball. That's okay, though.
Public Safety is in the game. They play the man-to-man defense. A three-point bomb for Achievement First. It's good! Basket by Elijah Coleman. And this game is down to 6 points, folks. We got a game again.
Achievement First is doing a really good job at this point, taking advantage of the foul situation that PSA found themselves in.
Oh, we got a traveling violation.
Tell you what though, Elijah Dudley's doing a great job filling in for Woodrow Williams.
Yes, he is. He is playing a man's game. Ever since he's been in the game, he's been nothing but doing positive action for the Public Safety Academy. Oh, we got a foul on Elijah. The Achievement First is going to Elijah for two shots. Mr. Wales will be shooting two.
Well, Elijah had that good defensive stance with his hands up, but he just got a little bit too close to the shooter's hands and got himself into trouble. That's 10 fouls for PSA.
And I think Woodrow is coming back in the game to replace him. The first shot is good.
It's Darius Williams, 1-for-1 so far at the free throw line. The big man, Woodrow Williams, back in the game.
Both are good, and guess what, folks? We have a 4-point game.
Ooh.
Ryan brings the ball down left hand side of the court. He takes one dribble, two dribbles to the basket. He finishes strong.
There's that ability to just take over the game. Achievement First needs to attack the basket with this foul situation. They really need to take advantage of this.
Good rebound by Woodrow. Up to Jesse. He got a man on the end, but he takes two steps to the basket, and he scores. Two strong baskets by Public Safety gave the stretch this game to an 8-point lead.
I think that they should reconsider that backcourt press. It's not working for them so far.
No, it's not. It seems like they're going through it like a hot knife through butter, and they're finishing on the end. Another pull-up jump shot by Achievement First, and they score. And a timeout by the coach of Achievement First.
This is a warning for the coach of Achievement First. Got to stay off that court. 1:36 left in the game. Home team finds itself down 32-26.
Okay, there's Kyle Harry. We got a bump. Oh, is he out of bounds? Oh, Kyle Harry throws the ball out of bounds. Hey, those lines are in the game for something.
Let's see if Achievement First can take advantage of this. It's Alfonso Rodriguez. Nice shot.
Jesse has the ball, passes over to Ryan. Ryan goes up strong, but he misses the layup that time. He couldn't finish.
That was a great look. Ryan needs to stop hitting that backboard.
Oh, a charge, yes! Woodrow picks up a big charge call on Achievement First. What a great play. Boy, that block charge call is the toughest call to make in basketball. And Woodrow just did a great job of picking up a charge. Woodrow passes to Ryan. Ryan goes by the player. He's in for a free layup. He's by himself. And he scores.
That was a textbook example of using the ladder system of getting the ball up the court and beating that defense down low, that press defense.
Oh, what a great hands by Achievement First. Jesse has the ball. He brings it up court. Left hand side over to that hot guy, Ryan. Ryan takes his time. Passes over to Kahari. Kahari takes two steel dribbles inside to Woodrow. Woodrow fakes, goes up. No, we got a traveling violation on Woodrow. We got a sub in the game for Achievement First. Mr. Ray is in the game. And Gabe has replaced Woodrow. And it looks like Elijah is going to come in and finish off the half also.
A little confusion here.
Achievement First brings it in bounds. They're going to let the ball roll up the court before they touch it. And now they pick it up.
About 40 seconds left in the game.
Oh, out of bounds off PSA. Achievement First ball. Achievement First will take it out under the basket. They set up for offensive play.
Oh, he had Ja'Kai Gill right under the hoop. I don't know what he waited for.
5 second violation on Achievement First.
Let's see if they can come up that ladder
again. Jesse comes down on the left hand side, passes over to Justin Velez. No good, out of bounds.
PSA's doing a nice job passing that ball down low. They got to start taking advantage with those shots.
We got 20. Let's see his cheat. Oh, I thought he was going to pull out for one, but he throws up a wild three-pointer. No good. Justin Velez rips down the rebound with 20 seconds over to Ryan Bowen. Ryan has the ball with 16 seconds on the clock. It looks like he's going to hold the ball for one shot. 10 seconds left in the half. He dribbles. Comes down, passes inside Elijah. Elijah goes up strong.
Ooh,
no good.
Almost.
Rebound Ryan, no good. Rebound Elijah, no good. And that is the half, folks. We got a 6-point game at the halftime. Achievement First is down 6 points. What a great action for the first half.
It was a great game so far. PSA really needs to focus on their foul trouble in the second half.
Yes, I agree. Both teams are playing very hard. They're really putting on the line this first annual, I guess we call it the
Crown
Championship with PSA as coming in as the number 5 seed.
Good afternoon. We're with Coach Supreme from Achievement First. Coach, how do you feel about the first half?
I'm a little disappointed, you know. I feel like my players are a little rusty. you know, look a little scared, you know, not getting back on defense. You know, I know we're in shape, so it's a little frustrating.
All right, Coach, still got a little time to go. You feel a little confident about the second half?
I'm confident. I think we're the better team. I think if we just do a better job rebounding, getting back on defense, and cut off the baseline and trap, I think we'll have the game.
All right, Coach, let's get back to it. Good luck. Take care. Okay, we're here with Coach Battistoni from Public Safety Academy. Coach, you're ahead 34-28. How do you feel about the second half?
I feel good. We gotta take care of the basketball a little bit better and avoid fouling.
Correct.
All right, Coach, you guys are looking good. We'll let you get back to your team. Good luck.
Okay, thank you.
All right. Good afternoon. We're here with the athletic director from CREC, Mr. John Weiner. John, how do you feel about the first championship today?
Very excited. We have four teams playing today. All four are from different schools. We've got Achievement First, HMTCA, PSA, and MLC. So it's great in our first championships to have four different schools represented.
John, that's great. What do we have to look forward to as we come into the spring?
Spring, you know, we're moving with baseball and softball at the high school level with track, so we're very excited. The kids are going to have ample opportunities to participate and kind of keep this ball rolling that we've got going at the middle school and high school levels.
All right, Mr. Weiner, thanks a lot.
Oh, thank you.
Appreciate it. We're here with Woodrow Williams of Public Safety. How do you feel about the second half of the game?
I hope we win.
Hope we win?
Yeah.
All right. You excited?
Yeah.
All right. Good luck.
Well, the action is about to begin once again for the second half of the CREC Championship. We have the Public Safety Academy ahead, 34-28 in a fast-paced game. PSA has to be careful with their foul situation, and it looks like, inside.
These guys are ready to play right out of the locker room, and we've already started.
Achievement First gets the ball. They got 4 seconds getting in bounds. The dribble on the right-hand side, inside pass, and we have a foul already on Kahari.
7:54 in the third. 28-34 PSA.
A 3-point shot by Achievement First. It's good. And this game has been cut in half. Oh!
31-34.
Travel, but Jesse is not.
7:47 in the third. 31-34. PSA.
Another 3-point shot by Achievement First. And this game is tied.
It is tied 34-34 at 7:41.
Jesse comes down on the left hand side, goes up. Throws a wild shot, no good. Ryan gets the rebound, shoots, no good. Woodrow gets the rebound, goes up strong, gets fouled, and cannot finish. Woodrow knocks down the first.
7:28 on the clock, 34-35 PSA.
And connects on the second. We got a 2-point game with Achievement First bringing the ball in bounds. PSA is back in a man-to-man defense. Number 13, Afonso passes the ball over to number 15, who shot 2 3-pointers already.
It's a foul.
That's 15. He's been on fire, folks. That's Isaiah Coleman. He done knocked down 2 3-pointers to start the half off. And we got a 2-point game.
He's on fire.
the rebound, brings it up court, dribbles with the left hand, passes over to Kahari. Kahari has the ball outside the three-point line. Dribbles, throws up a wild three-point shot. No good.
Here comes the team in first.
Elijah comes down. Oh, he fakes. Oh, he carries the basketball, folks. These young kids, they love to make that move. Unfortunately, it's going to be called a carry. Kahari has the ball. And over to Woodrow. Wilson brings it up. He has hands up. Strong pass over to Gabe. Gabe goes up strong. 2 points.
2-for-2. 6:52 on the clock. 34-38. PSA.
Elijah dribbles the ball, dribbles, pass, looks to pass. He's under pressure. Kahari plays straight up, a final, takes the ball to the basket, goes up strong, no call. Isaiah scores again.
We had a game, a two-point game, 36-38 PSA with 6:29 on the clock
inside
the third.
Woodrow over to Jesse. Jesse dribbles the ball up court. 3-on-2, fast break over to Gabe. Gabe goes up strong again. 2 more points for his Public Safety Academy. And we got a great ball game here. Now, Fonzo brings the ball down at the top of the key, dribbles to the left hand. Over to Isaiah shoots another three-pointer. This time, he cannot connect. Rebounded by Woodrow over to Ryan, and he brings the ball up the court. He passes. He looks at, you see, Woodrow takes it with the left hand, goes up strong, no good. Woodrow rips down, rebound, travels, because he doesn't.
There's a travel call. 5:54 on the clock, 36-40 PSA. Doug, it's a very close game.
Oh, this has been a great game. Alfonso comes up court with the right hand, dribbles the ball. He's guarded closely by Kahari. He's giving him a three-point shot. He doesn't want to shoot it. He dribbles over to Isaiah. Isaiah has Ryan covering him.
He's thinking about it. There he goes.
Goes around Woodrow, goes up strong to the basket. No good. Goes after his own rebound. He gets it. Goes up strong
there,
and
he
connects.
And he's got it for two. 5:29 on the clock. 38-40.
Long pass inside the game. Game holds the ball. And we have a personal foul on number 5. Is that Sebastian? Yes, it is.
5:24 on the clock. 38-40.
Kahari has the ball. PSA spreads the floor. Kahari has the ball. He looks to go by his man. He does. Goes by, passes over to Woodrow. Woodrow goes up strong, and he finishes. He has the opportunity for a three-point play. We have a sub. That's who coming into the game now. It's Ja'Kari Gill. He replaces number 4. Mr. Ray. Woodrow shoots the foul shot and he connects.
38-43 PSA at 5:10 on the clock.
Alfonso pulls up for a jump shot, no good. Ripped down by Ryan. Ryan Bowen comes out right hand side, one step, two step, goes up strong, and he finishes at the hoop. We got a great game going on here right now. Ryan Bowen must have close to 20 points. He's playing, this is probably his best game of the season. Oh, bad defense though. He lets his man go by him. Woodrow rips down the rebound. Ryan brings it up. He passes over to Kahari. Kahari has the ball at the top. Strong pass inside the game. Gabe fakes, goes up strong, and it's a traveling violation.
Achievement First coming up with the ball.
Achievement First brings it up. Who's that? Number 15? I think that's the number 15.
That is number 15.
Isaiah seemed like their best player. He dribbles twice over the Fonzo. Fonzo throws up a three-point shot way off. Rebound by Kahari. Kahari has the ball, brings it up the middle of the court. Dribbles twice. Looks over to Ryan Bowen. Ryan Bowen throws a long three-point shot way off. But look who's under that basket. Woodrow once again. No good.
Here comes Achievement First, straight up on it.
Oh, a nice move by Isaiah.
4 minutes on the clock, 40-45 PSA.
He goes to the basket hard, and he cannot connect. Woodrow! Personal foul on Ryan Bowden.
Stop whining.
Ryan Bowen has been taken out of the game. I think that might be his third personal foul.
I believe it is. Achievement First is going to bring it out. 3:49 on the clock, 40-45 PSA. Each team with three personal fouls, three team fouls, excuse me.
Ball and bounce to number two, Mr. Gill, over to Isaiah, the best player. Dribbles once, dribbles twice, the outside three-point line. He's guarded closely by Wildrew, and he goes by him for a two-point play. Jesse has the ball, he brings it up the court, got a man behind him, watch out.
There goes Achievement First again. Passes off. .329 on the clock, 42-45 PSA, Achievement First at the line for two.
First basket good by Achievement First. Darius Williams at the line. That's Zachary Gill at the line. He hits the first one. We got a two-point game. We got a second one left.
It's at the line, final.
And it's good. We got a one-point game, folks. Zachary gets the ball. He dribbles. Ooh. And he's bumped. Personal foul on number two, Mr. Gill. That's 14 fouls for Achievement First. 3 minutes and 23 seconds left in the third quarter. We got a bomb burner. Kahari has the ball. Passes over to Ryan Bowen. Ryan Bowen throws up a three-point shot. No good.
Here comes Achievement First.
Rebound. No good. Elijah has the ball. Ryan brings the ball down. Let's go. Pick it up. And personal foul on Achievement First.
.258 on the clock in the third quarter. 44-45 PSA.
Elijah Dudley takes it inbound, passes to Kahari. Kahari has the ball at the top of the center. Dribbles once, dribbles twice, passes over to Jesse. Jesse fakes, dribbles, back over to Kahari, over to Ryan Bowden. Ryan Bowden fakes, over to Kahari. Kahari holds the ball outside to Ryan Bowden, inside Elijah Dudley. Elijah shoots a nice three-point shot. Nice shot by Elijah Dudley.
237, 44-47 PSA.
Ooh, nice move, but he couldn't finish. Kahari brings the ball up court, he slows it down. He barks out a play. Comes, passes to Ryan Bowden. Ryan Bowden takes the ball, passes to Jesse. Jesse takes the ball inside to Elijah. Elijah can't control it. And a personal foul on Elijah Dudley.
And the clock is stopped at 2:09 in the third, 44-47 PSA.
We have a sub in the game. Mr. Williams has replaced number four, Mr. Ray. Achievement First takes the ball out, bounce at half court. Oh, he throws the ball away. Jesse gets the ball, breakaway layup. And he finishes with an opportunity for a three-point play.
On the clock, 44-49 PSA.
Oh, that was a horrible play by Achievement First. That's just not concentrating on what you're doing, folks. He had an inbound play. The guy wasn't paying attention. He throws it right away. PSA picks it up and lays it in for a three-point play opportunity.
Wasn't a smart move at all.
No, that might come back and bite him. Every point might go count in this game. And he finishes.
40-50, 2:04 on the clock, PSA with the lead.
Number five throws up a long bomb. That's a good three by Mr. Kerr.
47-50. Achievement
inside
First.
Pass over to Elijah. Elijah has it to Ryan. Ryan Bowden takes the ball. 2-on-1 fast break. He fakes inside, goes up strong, and finishes at the hoop.
And it's 52-47 PSA. We're 1:40 on the clock in the third.
Oh, another steal opportunity. No good. Number 15, Elias Isaiah has the ball, fakes one, dribbles, strips, shoots. Yes, he scores again. Isaiah is going back to back with Ryan Bowen. They both have about 20 points. Ryan comes down.
Come.
Oh, a reaching violation. I think we're going to shoot a 1-1. PSS that line for a 1-1 opportunity.
We have 123 on the clock, 49-52, PSA. And they're at the line for two.
No good. Out of bounds. PSA's ball.
Achievement first team visibly upset.
Yes, they are. Got to box out, folks. That's a basic part of the game. Got to box out on the foul line. Inside to Woodrum. Woodrum goes up, and he's fouled. And he'll be going to the line shooting, too.
Looks like the achievement first boys are just falling apart. I don't understand this right now.
I don't understand. Simple out of bounds under the basket. You can just do it. You know, you go into your zone. They're going to the zone, but they're not looking for somebody next to them.
Not at all. Not at all. 120 on the clock, 49-52. PSA at the line.
Oh, he misses the first one. Those missed opportunities will come back and haunt you. PSA, they missed their last three foul shots. Woodrow has been clutch all game. He's probably, that's the first shot he missed from the line. He shoots again, and it's no good. And it.
Here comes achievement first. They're trying to get it back together.
Isaiah goes up strong. Yes, he takes the ball to the hand. Isaiah goes up strong. Ryan has the ball fast break. He got a breakaway. He goes up once, twice, goes up, and scores.
PSA's back to two. 101 on the clock, 51.
And it's a violation on achievement first. They take the ball over the line. Ryan's doing a great job, folks, keeping the PSA in the lead this game. We have a sub. Number two, Gil replaced is Mr. Ray. And we have a timeout for our Public Safety Academy. Folks, we got a bomb burner here. I think this game's going to go around to the last possession.
Last. I think those boys need to pull it back together from Achievement First. They're going to have to talk it over for a second.
And clearly, PSA have outplayed Achievement First all game. But however, you would never know that by the score of the game. It's only a three-point game. But if you ask me, throughout the whole game, Achievement First have not been playing to their best ability. However, PSA cannot seem to pull away from them. Every time they need a big basket, Achievement First seem to score. And who's doing that scoring? Number 15, Isaiah Coleman.
Well, he's definitely on fire tonight. He's just blowing them out left and right.
Yes, he is. What we got? I see it looks like PSA is in the bonus, and the Achievement First has five fouls. So they need PSA have to commit two more fouls before Achievement First go in the bonus. This is going to look like it'll be a foul shooting contest also.
59.7 seconds in the third, 51-54 PSA. And here we go. I got a feeling this is going to go to the very last second.
Oh, yes. Okay, PSA is taking out. It seems like they're setting up an inbounds play. They're coming off a timeout. You think they have an organized play. Look, inside, long pass. Ryan threw a long three-point shot. It's good. Ryan Bowden scores again.
Here we go.
Isaiah has the ball. He comes down, looks for three, passes over number five. Number five throws number three, and he's short with the shot. Kahari rips down the rebound, and he slows the ball up.
He's got to slow it down, build it back up, reset it. 37 seconds, 51-57.
It looks like PSA is going to play for one shot. Jesse has the ball. He dribbles out front. He dribbles over to Ryan Bowden, who just hit the last three-pointer. He jukes back and forth, pulls up for a short jump shot. He's on fire, folks. That young man is on fire. He pulls up again. It's an eight-point lead, PSA. Alfonso has the ball. He dribbles. Over to Isaiah. Isaiah has the ball outside the top of the three. He shoots, goes to the hole, high, passes down low, but out of bounds.
3.8 seconds on the clock, 51-59, PSA lead. All right, here we go.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. We might have a change of call, folks. The ref is having a conversation about whose ball it is. It's blue ball.
Blue ball, PSA. We'll change the decision by the ref.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's white ball. Achievement
it
first
is
ball.
Achievement first. Change.
A three-point shot for achievement first.
Oh,
no
he
good.
Misses it. He's up with it.
Oh, basket good. And a
basket, and he's going to the line.
That's the worst possible thing that could happen. The best possible thing that happened for achievement first. No good. So we got a 6-point game going to the fourth quarter. Achievement first trails the Public Safety Academy. Next foul, both teams will be in a 1-1 situation. I tell you, it's going to be going down to the wide. It's also going to like it's going to finish this game up. Who's going to finish for the foul line?
Still a little early to tell.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. We got a jam-packed crowd in here tonight. Fans from all sorts of teams come to see their classmates play. How you doing there, Coach? We have the coach of the Public Safety Academy that's coming by, shaking hands, giving support to his varsity team, the middle school coach.
To the fourth quarter, 53-59 PSA. I don't know, Doug. Still a little close.
Oh, it's good. This is a great game. These are games you want to see. You know, you want to see these games. I think the referee has been great tonight. I think they've been even on both sides. You can tell by the foul situation. Both teams are going to the hole.
You
got to give
go.
Credit to Mike Jones and his staff for keeping putting a good game together today.
All right, PSA with the ball.
Kahari has the ball out top, way out of half court. Passes over to Ryan Bowles, who's been firing it off from all
nice
ways.
Pass.
He's been hot all night. Over to Kahari. Kahari back to Ryan. Ryan throws up. No, he doesn't.
Mistake
he
about
looks.
It.
Oh, long back.
Oh,
pass.
Achievement first.
What a pass. He saved himself. Terrible pass by Ryan Bowles. But he's saved himself because went out bounce on achievement first. Woodrow has the ball at the foul line, pulls up for a jump
and
shot, and it's good. Woodrow's been playing a strong
clock.
Game. Strong game for Woodrow.
63-61 PSA.
Isaiah has the ball outside for the three-point line, passes the ball. Shot by, yes.
Sexton.
Strong shot by number five, Mr. Kerr.
Achievement first still showing there in this game. 55-61.
Kahari looks, goes to the hole. What is he doing?
Good. 7:02 on the clock in the fourth, 55-61 PSA.
PSA looks to get it in bounds. Jesse has the ball, 3-point shot for Jesse Thomas, and he nails it.
55-64.
Isaiah
PSA.
Brings the ball down for achievement first. He dribbles towards Joe Tye, takes the ball inside, goes up strong, no good, but he does get the whistle.
Achievement first at the line, 6:49 and the 55-64 PSA. And achievement first at the line for two.
Oh, he misses the first one. Isaiah, who's been their main scorer all game, missed the first foul shot. That was a big one, folks. We got a 9-point game. Every basket counts. Every point counts. He gets another one. And he nails it.
All right, here comes PSA.
Oh, wide open. Isaiah's wide open in the basket. He makes a layup.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, it broke the press easy like a hot knife through butter. We have a 10-point game right now.
56-66, 6:40 in the fourth. Wow.
Man, this is a great, at this point in the game, no one or two things are going to happen. Either
what's that?
PSA is going to pull away with some strong defense, or what else can happen? Achievement First will continue to battle back. Every time they need a big basket, they've been going to number 15, Isaiah, and he's been delivering.
He's getting a little tired, though. He's getting a little tired.
You're absolutely right. I think they're starting to wear him down.
They're wearing him down. .640 on the clock in the fourth, 56-66, 10-point game.
Chiba First brings the ball and bounce past the five over to Isaiah. The name man gets the ball, brings it up. PSA is back in the zone right now. Isaiah pulls up for a nice mid-range jump shot. Man, that guy has a great touch.
He's
he's a very good player.
There's a lot of talent there.
He's a talented 66. Player.
6:25 in the fourth.
Jesse has the ball, passes it. Over to Woodrow. Oh, another long three-point shot. Oh, hey. I think that was a questionable shot.
Here comes Achievement First. There he goes again, Doug.
15 again. Oh, he misses that one.
Oh, they're wearing him down.
Ryan Bowden passed the ball over to Woodrow, over to Kahari. Kahari throws up a three-point shot way off.
Here comes Achievement First.
Fouled him.
5:49 on the clock, 58-66, PSA.
Jason Goldberg just took an ill-advised 3 points from Public Safety Academy. I don't think that's the type of shot the coach was looking for. Being up by 8 points, well, it was 5 minutes left in the game. I don't think the coaches were looking for a three-point shot by someone coming off the bench. Alfonso takes the first foul shot, and he misses.
Misses it.
But they pulled out a rebound. No. And Achievement First gathers the ball back between the legs, behind the back by number five, Mr. Kerr. He's barking out syllables, dribbles. Pass over to Alfonso. Alfonso fakes once, goes baseline, goes up strong. No good. Rebound by Jason. Jason throws the ball to Kahari. Kahari has the ball for PSA. He brings it up.
5:26 on the clock, 58-66.
Over to Ryan Bowen for a long three-pointer. Another ill-advised three-pointer. I don't know what's going on here. I don't think those are the shots the coach is looking for.
By the look of the bench, I don't think so.
Oh, no. Isaiah throws up a three-point for Achievement First, and he nails
it. He takes it.
Oh, every 61, time they need a big
66,
box, he scores.
5:11 on the clock.
Woodrow looks inside over to Jay, and he throws up a three-point shot. What is going on here?
Here he comes again. They reset.
Woodrow fakes, goes up strong. No good. He gets a rebound. No, he loses it.
And here comes Achievement First.
And he's fouled. He's going to the line.
Well, looks like PSA, they're talking to each other. 4:52 left on the clock, 61-66. Achievement First at the line for two.
That's one thing I thought. Oh, he misses the rim. Oh, loose ball. Jason loses the ball for PSA. And
he takes it. 63-66, PSA.
Right, we got the ball. We got 3 point game. The clock. Ryan has the ball, throws the ball over to Kahari. Kahari fakes, dribbles, goes to the one side of Woodrow. Woodrow shoots a three-point, a short jump shot and misses.
And here comes Achievement First. There he is. He's setting it up. He's
Isaiah
back in.
To the right. No good. Oh. Rebound by Woodrow. Over to Ryan.
4:16 on the clock, 63-66.
Time out, PSA.
4:13 on the clock, 63-66, PSA in the fourth. These guys are looking extremely tired. They've played really hard tonight.
Oh, yeah, both teams have been playing their hearts out. And, you know, like we said, we knew this game was going to come down to the last possession. Right now, we have the 66-63 with Public Safety Academy ahead. 4 minutes and 13 seconds left with the PSA taking it out on the sideline.
And this game can go either way at this point.
Oh, yes. I'll tell you, that Isaiah has been a key player for Achievement First. He has to have at least 25 points. Every time they need a big basket, he's been coming through for them.
Well, like I said, he's extremely tired right now. They've worn him down tremendously tonight.
Yes, they have. And, and on the other end, Ryan Bowen has been playing very well all game for the Public Safety Academy.
He's got to be in the high 20s also.
Exactly. Only problem with the PSA, they're taking some ill-advised three-point shot opportunities when they're up. And I don't think that's what the coach is looking for. They're coming out of the huddle right now. I'm sure they have a well-designed play. They're going to take it out on the sideline. Here we go. Mike Jones, the referee, has been doing a great job with his partner refereeing this game this evening.
Coach is at the table. He's discussing something over there. 4:13 on the clock, 63-66, PSA.
Hey, here we go. Kahari has the ball in the backcourt, brings it up for PSA. Jimmy swings his legs, passes over to Ryan Bowen. Ryan Bowen fakes the three-point shot and passes back to Kahari. Kahari looks, fakes, looks again. No, nothing's there. Passes back to Kahari over to Justin. Throws up a three-point. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, he missed it, but here comes Achievement First again. 3:51 on the clock, 63-66.
There's
PSA.
Here it comes.
All alone.
And he misses the layup.
What was that? Finally a whistle. I don't know what was going on there for the last 5 seconds.
I couldn't explain it myself. We had a wide open layup opportunity by Jesse. It seemed like he just gave up on it and went too soft to the basket and blew the whole thing.
3:33 on the clock in the fourth, 63-66 PSA.
Is the time on the clock, and we have a three-point game. Boy, them threes are hot tonight.
They are hot.
And guess what, Isaiah, that guy from Achievement First been knocking down threes all night. I wouldn't be surprised after this coming out of his timeout, he gets the opportunity to shoot another three-point shot to tie this game
wouldn't
up.
Wouldn't surprise me in the least. PSA, 3 minutes and 33 seconds away from the title. Like a little discussion at the table.
Okay, here we go. The possession arrow is pointing to the Public Safety Academy. Both teams are in the one-on-one situation. It's Achievement First ball at half court, and it looks like the PSA Eagles are coming out in a 2-3 zone. No, yes, they are. They're coming out in a 2-3 zone. Isaiah has the ball. Isaiah comes down, dribbles, looks. Looks forward, looks, dribbles at the top of the key. Swings the ball. No, he doesn't. He's still dribbling at the top of the key.
Like he's looking for something.
Oh, he's looking for his guy, number five. Oh, nice. And he goes to the hole hard. Goes up strong. No good. Justin Thomas has the ball. Brings it up for PSA. That was a good look right there for Achievement First.
3 minutes left
Woodrow
in the fourth.
Woodrow has the ball. Woodrow pulls up for a three. A jump shot from the foul line, and he nails it. Big shot by Woodrow.
63-68 PSA with 2:49 on the clock. Hard.
No good. Hey, wait a minute. What do we have here?
No basket?
I don't think we have a basket. Wait a minute. The referees are going to confide with each other, see what the play is.
Almost up by 10. Dunk the ball.
This is a big call right here. And he has a no basket. Foul on number one
from PSA.
Who was it?
Achievement First is at the line for two.
That's five fouls, I believe.
Coach just blew the whistle. Ref just blew the whistle. It's going over to talk to the coach of PSA.
Yeah, I know. The coach of PSA is kind of upset by how he don't pull a Boeheim. And he did. He calls himself a technical foul on the coach. What is going on here?
We got a technical on the coach of PSA. Wow.
He just pulled a Boeheim.
Wow. Refs are still consulting. Doug, I'm still trying to figure out what's going on here.
I couldn't figure it out. I mean, it sounded like it was
something. They're going back to the table. I'm missing something here.
I thought it was an inadvertent whistle, but the ref seemed to call a foul on number 13, Woodrow, who that would make his fifth foul, so he's out of the game. Okay, then after that, the Public Safety Academy coach was really upset. He was going back and forth with the referee, and it seems like he was hit with a
technical. Still going back and forth with him right now.
Right. It looks like he was hit with a technical foul, so we're going to have at least a 1-1, and then they should be shooting 2 for the technical foul. This can turn into a 4-point
game
difference.
Yes. All day long. All right, Achievement First is going to the line. Right now he's shooting 2 and the ref, the coach is still talking. Second shot at the line.
Okay, they both were, I believe those were the technical fouls. Doesn't matter. It was going to be 2-2 either.
2-2.
Oh, those are the foul shots. Those are the foul shots.
Wow, 66-68. Doug, this can make all the difference in the world.
Big, this
can make all the difference in the world.
This is a big tournament event. Okay, here we go. Two-point game.
Achievement First has
the ball.
2:41 on the clock. Achievement First has the ball. This can go any way. Either way, this can go.
Sebastian has the ball. I'm sure you're looking for Isaiah.
He's looking for that three-point position.
There he is.
Looking for that three-point.
Pass over. Uh-oh. Oh, pass over to Isaiah. Isaiah has the ball. He juices between his back around his back. He's looking for a shot.
Position.
He shoots a short floater. No good. Ooh. Rebound by Ryan Bolden for Public Safety Academy.
2:09 on the clock. 66-68 PSA.
Ryan has the ball. He dribbles. And over to Justin Valdez.
Ball's out on Achievement First. PSA ball. 1:58 on the clock.
Ryan Bowen has the ball. He dribbles, passes over to Jesse. Jesse holds the ball, looks for a good opportunity. It looked like, I don't think they're holding the ball a lot. I just think they're looking for a good shot. Ryan has the ball, dribbles over to Jesse. Jesse over to Kahari. Kahari has the ball. Good pass over to Ryan Bowen. Ryan Bowen throws a three-point shot. That's a big shot. Oh, he nails it first. That's a big shot.
1:35 on the clock, 66-71.
What a big shot.
PSA leads.
Oh, he comes back to answer. Yes! Isaiah answers
go.
Right back.
69-71, 1:33 on the clock. PSA lead. This is exciting. We're going
Ryan
right to the
ball
buzzer.
Kahari. Kahari takes the ball back to Ryan. Ryan passes over to Jesse. He holds the ball.
Go back.
Kahari takes the ball. We're at 1:05 left in this game, folks. Ryan has the ball, dribbles inside, takes a small jump shooter, and he nails it again.
69-73 PSA. 1 minute left in the fourth.
Will Achievement First answer that basket? Let's see.
They're trying to answer
Kurt has
that.
The ball. Isaiah, the main man, has
that.
It again. He
there
steps back for three.
No, he misses
good.
It.
Rebound off PSA. Achievement First ball.
Here we go. 45.4 seconds in the fourth quarter, 69-73 PSA.
I tell you what, they better have their eyes on Isaiah, number 15, because he's been knocking down big shots all night.
He's on fire. He's ready. So let's see what we got here. There he goes. 45.4 seconds on the clock.
And they get the ball. And by Isaiah has the ball outside.
There
three point
Isaiah.
Line.
There
takes the hot step. Goes to the back. Traveling violation.
Violation on the clock. Here we go. 40.7 seconds on the clock. 69-73. PSA.
Right hand boy got a man wide open down low. Juice by himself. He takes it to the pass and goes up strong. He nails it and he hits it.
What a layup
for Ryan Poden.
75-69 PSA. I don't know, but if I was a betting man, I'll call this one.
Well, I don't know. You know, this game been crazy all night. Every time that Achievement First needed a big basket, they seem to find one. Right now, I'm going to tell you, they're going to need a big basket and a miracle to pull this one out. 34 seconds left in the game. Ryan Bowen at the line shooting one, trying to finish. Excuse me, guys.
Guys, move on.
And he misses. It's still a two-possession game.
Here you go. He didn't give up on it.
Oh, that's what they needed, a foul and a stopping of the clock.
28 seconds on the clock, 69-75 PSA, and Achievement First is going to the line.
That's five fouls. Five fouls on Kahari. Uh-oh, that they lose another ball handler.
Yep.
Jason comes in the game to replace Kahari. I tell you
and
what.
He had a fine season. Congratulations to that young man.
Yes, he did. I tell you one thing. One thing PSA don't want to do, that's to go into overtime right now because they done lost two of their starters.
Yeah, that could be detrimental.
Okay, we got big shots at the foul line. First one's no good.
First one's a miss. 79-75
PSA. Darius Williams missed the first shot.
28 seconds left in this final game of the CREC season. This has been a very exciting game.
And the second one's no good. Ryan rips down the rebound.
There he goes.
He's been the main man for PSA tonight. It looked like they're going to have to foul, and they foul. And he throws one up anyway, and that almost went in.
22.6 seconds on the clock, 69-75 PSA. Last 22 seconds of the game. This is... Looks like PSA is going to wrap this one up tonight.
Yeah, I think this one's over, folks. It's two shots. They're in the double bonus.
Well, we can stick a fork in them. I think they're done.
Yes, sir. What a great game. Both teams playing the hard. So I believe Ryan Bowden played his best game of the year. Oh, yeah. He has close to 30 points for the Public Safety Academy Eagles.
Did a fantastic job
tonight. Yes, he did. He did a great job handling balls, making big shots.
Last 20 seconds of the game.
And that's it.
Achievement First. We're going to wrap this one up. 12 seconds.
Uh-oh. Wait. It's not over, folks.
Traveling violation.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. We got a four-point game. It's not over yet, folks. It's not over yet.
71-75, 10.3 seconds on the clock. Referee. Coach has called timeout. He called a full timeout.
Good timeout. I think that was a great timeout. They got to set their defense up because this is a big opportunity right now. If the Achievement First come down, score a basket, all they got to do, folks, it's not that
That's
simple.
It.
It's just simple as this. They need a score and foul real quick.
And they can turn this thing around.
Oh, man, all it takes. We've seen bigger, better things happen. We've seen some crazy things happen in basketball.
It could definitely happen.
Matter of fact, I think the New York Knickerbockers scored 8 points the other night in 30 seconds.
Yes,
they wind up losing, but wow, 30 seconds, 8 points.
They could turn it around pretty quick.
Anything's possible in this game. That's why we play them.
10.3 seconds on the clock, 71-75 PSA. We're in a full timeout right now. All right, there's the warning. Achievement First is back on the court.
Okay, you know who Achievement First probably gonna look for Isaiah, the big man for them all game. And I'm sure the PSA Eagles gonna put a man on him. Nope, they let him get the ball.
There you go.
He fires up a three-pointer. No good. Out of bounds, PSA ball.
6 seconds left.
6 seconds on the clock.
75. We can wrap this up shortly.
I don't know. I've seen stranger things happen.
Well, for achievement first, here it goes. Oh.
Oh, now I think it's over.
Yeah, I think so.
The buses, folks. This one is over.
4.2 seconds left. 71-75. PSA, they've already started the celebration party.
Yes, I see the fans in the stands are already over there cheering already. Boy, they're going to talk about this one tomorrow. This might be the biggest topic tweeted all week.
Yeah, Facebook will be humming and everything else this night, tonight.
And he knocks it down.
Dad, I hope you're on duty tomorrow. I won't be much class time tomorrow. Party's already started on the PSA bench.
And the second one's good also.
77-71, 4.2 seconds. And they're just rolling it in.
It's all over. Public safety is the first CREC championship of the year.
They are the champions. Have won 71-77. Thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot. Great job. Working with you today. All right.
I'm here for the doubleheader. My man Mike Collins is going to be joining me for the girls' championship. Well, we got the Metropolitan Learning Center, Hartford Magnet Trinity.
Oh, that should be
this should be a real good game.